All right, so let's talk to this guy. X?
What do you call yourself? Your eyes. The eyes of a wolf who has failed in his duties. Or so it seems to me.
That is not your concern.
Spoken like a true shinobi. Mm. I must carve the Buddha. You do what you will.
Ask how you got there.
My left arm. What did you do to me?
That is what I call the shinobi prosthetic. A fitting fang for a one-armed wolf. Useless when it comes to carving Buddha, though. You can have it.
Shinobi prosthetic.
It is no mere replacement for your lost arm. Come to me if you find any shinobi tools.
Shinobi tools? I see. For this device.
You catch on quick. If you bring me shinobi tools, I'll find a way to fit them to the shinobi prosthetic. Then you'll come to appreciate its worth.
That's a lot of Buddhas.
I've said too much. Go now.
Why am I here?
All I did was drag you here. Didn't even know if I was dragging a corpse. Couldn't let you get eaten by a pack of wild dogs.
How long was I asleep?
Some time has passed since I found you.
I see.
However, your master yet lives. He's being held prisoner in Ashina Castle. They will soon make use of his bloodline. Looking at you, I'm sure you appreciate the value it has.
What did you mean when you said they'll make use of his bloodline?
I don't know much about him, except the dragon's heritage. There's a special kind of blood by that name, and that blood runs through your master's veins.
So the divine heir.
Someone's after him. Might be that the strange things happening to your body have something to do with that. You're quite the strange one. Yet, other peculiar visitors have come to this temple. There's one in the clearing to the right of the gate leading off the temple grounds. Two strangers in strange circumstances.
You two might
get along.
Okay then. Let's see. Hold on. What's this?
You see the kind-faced Buddha there? That isn't one of mine. It was carved by the true sculptor.
The true sculptor?
Must confront what is inside of him. It can probably be of help.
Confront what is inside him?
Anger, sadness, or perhaps old memories of times long gone. That kind of thing.
No. Anything else in here? Okay, let's go. Okay, so to the right of the gate, this is one of those individuals. She is probably the one who dropped the letter.
You truly returned from the dead. The power of the dragon's blood. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes.
Who are you?
My name is Emma. I am a doctor serving a certain master.
What master?
Forgive me, but for his safety, I cannot reveal his identity. However, my master gave explicit orders to assist you in any way I can. I'm not telling you to trust me. However, I must fulfill my master's orders. The gourd of medicinal water you possess, that was originally a creation of mine. Hmm. I am a doctor, and I will assist you in that capacity.
You made this gourd.
Yes, it was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds. Got it.
Yes, Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters.
Ah, if you find them,
bring them to me.
All right.
I'd like to make a request.
What is it?
Please show me your face.
What?
This white mark, is it a birthmark?
No.
Then that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps it's a symptom.
Oh.
Are you done?
Yes, that will be all. I'm sorry. So, then, or perhaps... Goodbye.
Ooh, what's in here? Oh! A small amount of sand, can we just acquire sand inside? Is in this way it's not lost upon them. Okay, that's good to know. I wonder what sand is, okay. More pellets, nice. Sculptor's idol serves as a checkpoint and can be found throughout Ashina. Resting at the sculptor's idol will completely replenish vitality and restore one use of resurrection. Additionally, quick items and spirit emblems in storage will be added to your current inventory. With some exceptions, resting will also revive the dead. So, you mean like an ano? Unseen aid? I don't know what those are. Grappling hook. The Shinobi prosthetics grappling hook allows access to normally unreachable places and a chance to take the high ground. Nearby grapple points are designated with a circular pool symbol. Where did I find the word pool? When this symbol turns green, the grapple point is within reach. LT to for grappling hook. So this LT. This one? Oh, all right. Okay then. Ah, so this is that. Ashina outskirts. Okay. Wait, lang. What's in here? Boop. Oh crap, okay. Shit, I thought I would die. I honestly thought I would die. Save here, to commune with the sculptor's idol. Schwomp, idol found. You now instantly travel between sculptor's idols that have been already been communed with. Travel can be accessed by the sculptor's idol's travel menu. I can travel. Nice! Go! Okay, let's go. Alright, let's be very, very quiet. What am I supposed to do again? Okay, journal. How do I check my objectives again? Shit. This one? Nope. Ayan siya. Oh, there's something in there. Items and money. That multiple enemies can be looted at once and from some distance away. Items found in the world are different than loot, that they must be approached to pick up. Okay, to be picked up. Press and hold X to acquire loot, press X to your world item, pick up it. Alright. Piece of pottery that breaks with a satisfying crack when thrown. Throw it at an enemy to draw their attention. Throwing and smashing such pieces made for a popular sport among Ashina boys. Even after growing up, they remember the old games well. Alright, and that. The same problem I had last time. Okay. God damn it, okay. Shuriken Wheel, a mechanical device made by the mechanical genius Dogen. Can be fit into Shinobi prosthetic to become a working prosthetic tool. While it is palm-sized, a surprising number of shuriken can fit into the shuriken wheel. Oh, I can fit those? Okay. As the edges were designed for stacking, a fine example of what can be achieved when one matches mechanical finesse with the shinobi's talent. I guess he died. Shinobi shields can't be used on their own. By giving them to the sculptor, they can be fitted to the shinobi prosthetic. And quickly return to the sculptor via travel from a sculptor's idol or by using a homeward idol, like a homeward bone. Yo, what the hell is that? What's that? Ungo sugar. Sugar candy made in Senpo Temple, sustaining Ungo's blessing, temporarily reduces vitality damage taken from physical attacks. Bite the candy and take the Ungo stance to impart its inhuman benediction. By doing so, you endure the excess karma of man from the spirits within. Senpu monks spread this candy across Athena in honor of her military heroes. Okay. Good to know. Yo, is that a samurai? Nice. See. Okay. Perilous attacks. Some enemies use unguardable perilous attacks to divide the danger zone. When these occur, watch carefully and look to perform a specific response. LB as thrust lands, deflect. A before sweep lands, jump for grabs. Jump or sprint out of their range, step down. LB. Okay. Deflect. Okay. Yo, two shots? Holy shit. Alright. Okay, that was good.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
What was that? Oh. Resurrect then. Safety roll. Stay down after being knocked to the ground during the step. Can be used to quickly recover for okay. When posture broken or knocked down, press A or B for safety. Okay. The Divine Air's blood grants the ability to return from the dead using resurrected power. One charge is always restored by resting at the sculptor's idol. Killing enemies restores additional charges. Resurrection becomes unusable immediately after using it, but killing enemies will make it available again. Okay then. Enemies that crawl on the ground, such as lizards, are vulnerable to death blows whenever you jump toward them. This death blow, okay. I experience towards the next skill point and turn, send in hand, or have them on death. Everything lost is gone for good. There are no known means to escape this loss. However, through the grace of the gods or Buddha, it may not be impossible. Crap. Well, there's Meno. That's great. Oh, come on! Resurrect, resurrect, resurrect! Prayer bead, a loose prayer bead, offering 4 of them at a scope disciple to increase maximum vitality and quality. Currently, the world class 1. Going to you! Oh, nice! I need more of that then. Alright, let's go back to that thing. There's a cord over there, let's go back up here. siya, ano yun? What the? Oh, come on. I have no time for you, chicken. Has been unlocked in the sculptor's idol menu. Okay. Let us travel to important places. Yep. Important places, really? Some, okay. Let's go give her some of these things.
Notice anything different?
Yes.
Like what?
I died. The divine heir's voice, and suddenly I...
So you died, and now you're alive again. So that means... it has to do with resurrection.
Resurrection?
Lord Kuro. It's said to be a power of the Divine Heir's dragon heritage. Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death, repeatedly.
Impossible.
Yes. It is rather strange. And yet, it is happening here and now. Let me know if you notice any more changes. I don't think the power of resurrection comes without a cost. I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
Is this a gourd seed?
Looks so yes. Similar to Dark Souls.
Bring it here. Plant the seed into the gourd. Perfect. Now the volume of
such a
is it if it's effective, then that's what my mentor Dogen.
I see.
Please bring me any other gourd seeds you find. I should be able to further increase the volume of the medicinal water.
So si Dogen rin yung gumawa nung ano.
I still don't understand. It appears as though your body is no longer confined by the rules of our world.
Dope.
Come and see me if you notice.
I will.
Goodbye.
So to the sculptor, let's give that shinobi wheel thing.
I found one.
A shinobi tool?
Yes.
I said before that your prosthetic arm was a fang, but by fitting shinobi tools to your arm, you'll be able to change the form of that fang. Thick shields, break them into splinters. Swift foes, bring them down from afar. Fitting more devices means more ways to slay your enemies. If there's someone that needs killing, there's a proper way to kill them. That's all there is to it.
Hmm. Seems you know this prosthetic very well.
I should calm myself. The more I speak of bloodshed, the more demonic my sculptures will become. Give it here. I'll fit that tool for you.
Regular shinobi tools found in the world can be specially adapted to the shinobi prosthetic via the fit prosthetic tools. Loaded shuriken. Pull the shuriken loaded into the wheel and launch it at the target in a single flowing motion. The swiftly thrown shuriken damages enemy vitality and posture, particularly against those with a tendency to take to the air. Alright. RT by attacking by throwing a shuriken. Alright.
No matter what I do, any Buddha I carve is an incarnation of wrath. Thus is the fate of those who owe a deep karmic debt. You'll understand when you try carving one for yourself one day. So, need something? Yes, right. That kind-faced Buddha you see over there? Don't do anything funny with it.
Alright. Thank you, sir. Crap. Let's go here. Jumping management. Okay. Wait, that the samurai is gone. Crap, mother of pearl, really? God damn it. God damn it. I want to resurrect here. Okay. All right. do. Puta. Ninja gara ninja. Oh, kita ko. What the shit? Alright, here we go. Crap. Nibu possession balloon. Fountainhead water imbued with the blessing of fortune. If one pops this vibrant Nibu balloon and prays, those its water splashes upon will have a higher chance of obtaining items. Nibu means aquatic life or life born of the water. The Ashina considered the fountainhead water itself to be worthy of worship. Yo. Ano yun? What is looking at me right now? Dalawang umiikot dito. What is that thing? Litecoin burst. Woo! More ceramic shards, huh? I think I've cleared this out, right? I probably shouldn't be too sure. Yo, what is that?
My name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata family. Or at least I was. I ask a favor. Might you look in on the old lady in that house? She's my mother, but Her mind is failing. She cannot tell one from another. Ah, sir, easy please. Look after the old woman in that house. She doesn't know who. She may have lost her mind.
I think we can talk to her.
Oh, is that you, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master? What? Nothing? Does your stomach hurt or something? You, well, take this bed. It's a charm I made with the young Mathlis. Offer it to Buddha for his sake.
Okay. Young Lord's Bell Charm. The Bell Charm received from an old woman who asked that it be offered to Buddha. Bell Charms protect their holders through Buddha's divine protection. If one finds themselves the owner of another Bell's Charm, another's Bell Charm, offering it to Buddha on their behalf is common courtesy. The sculptor at the dilapidated tower can advise on how it should be offered. Okay then. Thank you, ma'am. Have any loot I can... loot? Oh boy, oh shit, someone is looking. I don't know what those are, but those are dangerous. Ayan, oh, may nakatingin, oh. Please don't die. Alright then, that's good. That's great. What? What do you mean? What the shit was that? That was a cannon? Was that a fucking cannon? What the shit? Alright, let's get out of here. Now we're in it. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Not worth it, not worth it. Shit, dude. Let's go to let's rest for a minute and then let's travel. Let's go to who's that guy? Let's go to the sculptor and find out how we can get rid of those bells. Alright, here we go.
I'm glad you've come. This power, it's said to be a those who have been repeated. Let me know. I don't think
Nah, it's the same thing. Alright.
Oh? Did I hear the ringing of a chime?
It was probably this bell. I was told to offer it to Buddha.
Does the bell hold any significance for you? If it does, talk to the sculptor. He is quite knowledgeable when it comes to Buddha.
Alright.
I can hear the ring ring of a bell chime.
Ring 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 goes the bell chime.
No woman asked me to offer it to Buddha.
Sorry.
That bell. Have you seen it before?
No. It is unfamiliar.
It appears the bell disagrees.
How?
I think it's trying to tell you something.
What?
Give it as an offering. The kind-faced Buddha near the wall is different from the Buddhas I make. It was carved by the hand of the true sculptor.
I don't have anything, pala.
If you want more forms for that fang of yours, you'll need to search for... There's no turning back. The least I can...
What happens when I do? Aren't those the things you put on cats?
Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you.
Okay. Let us meditate.
The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.
Oh, please. What did I do? Shit. I haven't even finished with the main quest yet. What the... Oh, crap. Okay. Is this a flashback thingy? All right. Well, here we go, I guess. So this was from 3 years ago. Okay, great, awesome. Now what? Do I still have the arm thing? Oh, well, this is from 3 years ago. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, this little pellets. Nice, need one of those. Hirata Estate, yo. Face full of ash.
Son of Owl.
Yes, I am Wolf.
What happened?
Thieves at Hirata Estate. You must hurry. The divine heir.
What year is it?
What year?
Tell me.
It's the...
The dragon's house. Three. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember, but it appears this is the past.
Oh boy! If this is the past, then we will have a very bad past. Dousing powder. Repeating burns. Alright. Ninja. Ninja! More fistful of ash. More fistfuls of ashes. Alright. Slow weapons. Okay. Looks like we have to go through here. Oh wow, how convenient. Broop! Alright. Oh, sure it can be made in Senpo Temple, sustaining Akko's blessing. Boosts attack power for a time, bite the candy and take the Akko stance to impart its inhuman benediction. The spirits embody excess karma. One must bite down hard on the candy and endure what has been brought to pass. Though One more. This guy.
Look at it burn. Whoever called this a fire-breathing barrel wasn't kidding. I can feel my spirits lifting already.
You ain't wrong. This estate always rubbed me the wrong way. But you gotta give it a good send-off at least.
Away, please. No, don't look here, look away. All right, that's great, that's good.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Mibu, balloon of wealth. Filled with fountainhead water imbued with the blessing of wealth. One pops the golden Mibu balloon and prays, though its water splashes upon will acquire more coin for a period of time. Mibu means aquatic life or lifeborn of the water. The Rashina consider the fountainhead water itself to be worthy of worship. Yep, that's more of those. Flame barrel. An iron barrel that spews fire. Can be fitted to the shinobi prosthetic to become a prosthetic tool. Difficult to control the rage-filled red eyes with the power of man alone. However, a fire-based weapon could be a means of resisting them. They are said to fear fire above all else. Alright, that's good to know, I suppose. Alright. Where am I supposed to go exactly? Wow.
Burning this temple next, boss?
No, leave it. Go on to the next one.
But if there's any offerings, we could give them to Lord Juzo.
Enough! We don't take from Buddha. How many times do I have to tell you before it sinks into your thick skull?
Please, don't get angry at me, boss. I'm sorry my skull's so thick. Burning this temple next, boss?
No, but if... enough! We don't take...
Please,
and sugar. Nice.
Open up or else. I can hear you whispering in there. If you don't surrender peaceably now, you're gonna regret it later. Hey, can you hear me? Hey!
Yeah. Hey, good sir. Are you a looter too? Good. Well, in any case, I found this place first.
Keep your eyes peeled out there, huh?
And, oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a three-story pagoda on top of some cliff.
It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there.
Gotta be. That's what I think, at least. Hey, good sir. Keep your eyes peeled. While I was on my way here, I...
It was a... I bet...
That's what
I...
Yo, treasure. Small Buddha effigy in red cloth, raised in prayer between one's palms to restore an ode of resurrective power. Then Jesus statue is filled with feelings of parental love. A bundle of cloth is to at least ensure that the little one goes on in peace. Not sure what that does though. I can break this with the axe. Oh boy, that doesn't sound very good. Countering thrust attacks cannot be blocked, they can be deflected. Also counters and performing attacks will do great posture damage. Oh shit, alright then. Ay puta. Alright then. Resurrect. Come on, really? I died. Alright then, repeatedly getting hit by poison. I don't care about poison out now, I'm not getting poisoned. Oh, right from the very start. Please be careful with my heart. So... Yeah. Alright then. Wow, this is a rough game. But I'm liking it so far. Yeah, I have to collect these muna. Alright. Okay, here we go. Let's go back and rest for a while, and I'll call it a night. I'll see you guys again next time. Just... Alright. See you next time, guys.